Stop complaining, Rick.
Ah!
Why do you gotta complain? We're going to Busch Gardens again!
So? What's so special about Busch Gardens over there?
Because it's fun.
No, the one in Williamsburg is much more fun.
Shut up.
Oh! How dare you!
That was a light slap.
I don't care. You touched me in the face. You know I hate being touched in the face.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah?
Punch you.
Why you gotta punch me?
Because you suck.
What do you mean I suck?
Pillsbury Doughboy.
What'd you call me?
Pillsbury Doughboy.
What? What? What?
Back up. Get off of me.
Sicko. So yes, Justice Keeper Hero and Nemesis T-Type are going to Busch Gardens.
Again.
Well, me again, not you.
No, I'm going again. No. You again.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
We're going again.
Williamsburg's better.
Shut up. Shut up.
What do you Shut like up. About freaking Busch Gardens Africa so much?
My childhood!
Wow, you are a straight up Floridian.
I was born in New York, you dumbass.
Oh, never mind. Hey, so I was born nowhere, okay?
No, you came here on a floating door.
Yeah! It's all magical and stuff.
I'm kidding.
Makes it more mysterious.
I'm kidding.
Floating door
so
style.
I'm in his room. It's kind of small, about my size.
It's because of your stupid bed. That's what makes your room so small.
Yeah, I know. Shut your face. So yeah, here are his Gundams. That's his brothers. I don't know why he swapped parts on those two. They just look off.
It's not my fault.
It is your fault. You're the one who did it.
No. The leprechaun did it. Yo, back up, fool. Us Hispanics running in a pack. You better stop messing with me. You better stop messing with me.
So, yeah, we're going. Yeah, we're going, so.
I hate him. What? We got to state the fact that we hate each other.
Yep. No, we love each other like brothers.
No, get off, no.
He just doesn't want to admit it.
No, I'm never have a white guy.
Video selfie. I don't know why.
Oh my god, you're turning into a full white person?
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
Shut up. Alright, we're
Let's go!
Hey! Silence. Go. Silence, you door!
I swear.
What? What?
My bro!
Oh, your brother.
I like a little a-hole right now.
Aww.
Oh, shut up.
That's how brothers are supposed to act, though, right?
You have a sister. Shut up.
So?
You can't talk.
Yeah, I can. I have a sibling. It's the same thing.
No. No, it's not.
I feel for you, though. I feel it for you, bro.
No, I feel like your sister's worse.
Oh, she is. Trust me.
I feel like she's mad at the world all the time.
Eh, she probably is.
Yeah, you need to fix that.
Fix what?
Your sister.
It's not up to me, it's up to her.
Can you send her to boarding school?
I don't know. Sometimes I wish I could.
You tried?
No.
No?
No. Over here, at Busch Gardens.
Yay!
It's gonna be a long wait for the rides, though.
Well, duh, it's Veterans Day.
Yeah.
What do you expect? What, you think not every single school is gonna be off on this day?
Yeah.
Look at that gullible face.
What?
Nothing.
You, sir, are a liar.
It's not my fault you have a pump on your face.
Hey, come here.
Puff,
come
puff.
Here. Come here.
You.
Come here. You. Yeah. Hey, Rick! When you get to hell, say hi to Satan for me. He owes me money.
What?
When you get to hell, say hi to Satan for me. He owes me some money.
It's not loose at all.
Aww. Have a nice ascension, Rick. Poor bastard. He has no idea of the danger he is in. Have a nice flight, Rick!
Hey, I can't see!
It's cool for me! Look at him! Look at him! He just can't sit still! Look at him!
Bye-bye, Rick. Bye. You're totally freaking out right now, Rick. Yes, you are. You can't see. Bye-bye, Rick. Bye.
What a bastard.
Sorry if you guys can't see well, the sun's like right in my eyes.
Poor bastard.
I feel so sorry for him. So sorry, Rick. I guess we'll have to find a new Hispanic to join the group after your death. I'm so sorry, my friend. I am so sorry. It was nice knowing you, Rick.
Oh my god. Hey Rick, how was the ride? Hey Rick, how was it? So Rick, how was Falcon Fury?
F you.
Oh, was it really that bad?
When you have anxiety problems like I do, yes, it's bad.
Oh.
Stop bragging me.
I'm just trying to make you feel better, buddy.
Stop it.
Oh. Hey, at least we're going on the Sand Serpent.
Even more dumb. And plus, I almost got hit by a bar.
Oh.
That was not cool, dude.
Don't you realize that we're too big for this ride?
Well, to be fair, look at that neck. Look at that long front neck.
All right. Here we go.
Oh no.
First turn, here we go.
Oh, I got the wrong side.
I know.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, whoa. Yeah. Sand switches up.
I don't like this.
I don't like it either, but.
Okay.
Alright, here we go.
Yeah.
Show me what you're working with.
Let's
go. Come on, you piece of crap. Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Here we go.
Alright. Whoa. I'm ducking.
Ducking.
I'm ducking. Oh, I got ducked now. Okay. Oh,
yeah.
Oh. Oh. Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. Ah.
Whoa.
Whoa. Okay. Oh, ow, my back. All right. You. Me. Too loose in this thing. Oh, my back.
So how was that, guys?
Oh, my back again. Okay, first of all, it wasn't that bad.
The wind is my new hairdresser now.
Hey. Look at that nice shine. And no, you're not Super Saiyan. Okay, first of all, if you don't stop kicking me, I will get you back. I swear. You were asking for it. I swear to God.
Come at me, bro.
So, Mr. I want to ride Shikra. You want to ride another roller coaster now?
We're going to take a break for a little bit.
Wuss.
Hey.
It's not my fault. Well, I told you. I told you. Stop it. Oh, jerk.
You better watch your mouth, boy.
Bye.
So majestic. What a majestic and feral creature. Chewing on what appears to be a log. I guess it's going the vegetarian route. So beautiful, though.
25. You're really gonna wait 25 minutes for a Shikra? Didn't think so.
No.
15. Hold on. This video is a little blurry. Nah.
Our cheetah hunt is 15 minutes, guys. Let's go.
When we take the sky ride, we'll be on the other side of the park.
What do you think, Rick? What should we do?
White boy, I don't know.
Why do you gotta be like that? Why do you gotta play the white race card?
Because I can.
No. No, you're not allowed to.
Lies.
Wow.
Not for me. Stop touching me. God.
Jerry, I swear you're gonna wake up with no fingers one day.
Oh, come on. Why can't you just lighten up and have fun?
I don't like being touched.
Wake up and have fun.
No!
Dan, convince your brother.
Dude, I keep telling you, don't call him Dan.
Okay, fine, Daniel.
I ain't gonna kill him.
You kill everybody else, I call you Dan.
It's all right, I will. I'm a dad.
Family time at Busch Gardens.
I'm good. Collected when it comes to this type of thing than you.
Right, I'm more collected in everything except amusement parks, okay? So many things can go better.
Oh my god, you will not be able to, like, visit European amusement parks ever.
Yeah, I can.
Sure.
Yeah, brotherly trouble, eh?
It's called sightseeing.
Shut up. What was it called?
Sightseeing.
So, we're riding the gondola, the sky ride.
My bros are free.
Well, I can see why. I mean, we are kind of high up.
You just make sure you sit in that middle seat, boy. Don't lean on one side.
Shut up. Oh.
Calm down.
Oh my god, I'm scared.
I mean, if you're afraid of heights, this is not for you.
Yeah, hopefully the trees.
Oh, look, trees could catch your fall if you're lucky.
Nah, I would hop out and leave both of y'all.
Don't get impaled, though.
Yeah, just don't get impaled.
Between the sticks.
Okay, that was a nice short ride.
That's not bad. I thought it was longer.
Honestly, I thought it was longer.
Man, I'm getting old.
Yeah, we used to see, like, animals overhead. Remember, like, they
crossed the wrong
line. I think that was that one. Yeah, it's sky ride.
Oh, we have to keep going around.
Ah.
No, yeah, we gotta go around. We're not done yet.
Oh, okay.
You thought you were done.
I wish.
Karen!
No.
Karen, where are you?
That's our thing now, right? That's terrible.
That is terrible. You guys are awful.
Yo, what? Because we can't find Karen?
Yeah, non-existent person. Whoa.
No, there was always a Karen somewhere. Now we're probably gonna see the animals.
Yeah, that's gonna be fun. Oh, look, the music's picking up. Oh!
Woo!
That is not fun.
How's that not fun? That's fun to me.
That is not fun. I am not a fan.
Now we're in the safari area.
Alright! Alright, everyone, let's find some animals.
Yeah, in front of you, and you have a wild wildebeest. It's called Rick.
What?
Woo!
Shut up.
I'm not. Karen!
Yo, Karen, where you at?
Oh, I'm part of this too now for some reason.
Yeah, you'll get used to it. Just don't say bye, Felicia. Don't ever say that to somebody.
Why?
That's rude, dude. That's too rude. Yo, where are the animals at? Let's go. Did you put them away already?
Maybe they're sleeping.
Dang it. Oh, sure.
Sorry, guys.
I want to ride the sky ride so I can see some stupid ducks.
Little ducks.
No elephants? No? Nothing?
Oh, right there.
There we go.
There's an elephant.
That's
Rick,
a boy.
Rick, move. Oh. Your head's blocking the way.
Shut up.
Look, right there. I found the road that they shut down.
Oh, there's one.
Oh, yeah. That sucks. Shut down. They shut it down.
Yeah, they shut down Rhino Rally. That sucks. Really Rhino Rally was awesome.
They probably need more space for the animals anyway.
Yeah, I guess.
No, we gotta make a complaint.
But come on, you gotta think about it. Busch Gardens, far east in California.
Oh, so you mean Asian Busch Gardens?
Yeah, why not?
Eh.
They already did Europe and Africa. Why not?
And besides, California is closer than Hawaii to the Far East anyway.
There's a ride that they closed and left.
Rhino Rally, you will be missed.
Oh, look, the door's open. Yeah, this place is forgotten. I mean, where do the trucks go? Where do they put the trucks? Storage? Everything has a storage.
Goodbye, Rhino Rally.
Karen! Can't find Karen.
We can never find Karen because she doesn't freaking exist. The roof!
Almost there.
I am not a fan of that rumbling. Elephants! Damn trees, get out of the way.
Oh, primarily, I thought those bush animals were animals.
I can't wait for
that. That sucks.
Cheat Hunt's awesome.
Destiny! Do you see it? It looks so awesome!
Yo, did you find Karen? Did you find Karen? She didn't find Karen.
Of course. Here. You want to take this for a little bit?
I mean, whatever. Yo, you gotta help me out, man. I gotta find Karen.
Fine.
I don't see the tree that I work in. I'm gonna cry.
Nope, can't find Karen. But I do see Cheetah on it, and it looks spectacular.
It does. But I don't see it working. Why is it?
You seen Karen?
Shut up, Rick.
I'm sorry.
I am not a fan.
You're not a fan of this rock. Look how tight you two are holding the pole.
I'm not holding it that tight. I mean, if I'm
still holding
tight,
the pole.
So?
I'm just chilling out right here.
You just better be glad I'm not pole dancing in here.
Yo, you really gonna shake the boat?
I'll punch you in the throat.
Dude.
Gazelles?
I don't see the cheetah ride working.
Uh-oh.
Maybe it's closed?
Oh, no.
Oh, there it is. There we go.
There we go.
Okay, I'm excited.
Now he's excited again.
This sucks.
What do you mean it sucks? You're hanging out with your brother and your best bud.
Okay, first of all, I can't tolerate him.
I'll punch you in the throat.
See? And you.
Oh, there it goes.
You touch me way too much. That's weird, man. Stop touching people.
I touched you in the butt. It's okay.
That's even weirder.
It's not. We're related.
I don't care if we're related. All right, finally. We're almost there.
Yep. And we're right behind Cheetah Hunt, which we got to go.
So then, that was our sky ride. Yay!
So I haven't found Karen.
We're never gonna find Karen, you fool.
We'll find Karen.
No, we won't. I'm gonna be trying on some hats.
Happy birthday to me.
In 2016, one park, one coaster, one snake. Several screaming bitches. We bring you Cobra's Curse. Rick, get out of the damn shot. You're ruining my bit.
Oh, jeez.
What's a glum, chum? No.
First of all, never say that again, because that was just freaking creepy. Like that creepy guy who sat next to you on Montu.
Oh, don't remind me. I was so depressed on that ride.
He couldn't enjoy it at all.
No, I was like, live or die type of mood.
Like, I don't care anymore.
Just end it.
Just end it. Please let this coaster derail.
That guy was so creepy. I think he only had one tooth.
Oh, God. That is creepy. But it's been a fun day so far. We've had fun.
I think so. Hey, I'm the one who invited you on this trip. Shut up.
I know, and I'm having fun, but you should be having fun too.
Freaking free ticket and junk.
Freebies. They're the best.
Waste of space. Hey, you got cramps. Leave me alone. Oh, there he goes.
I'm gonna sit on you.
Oh, get off me, freaking fatty. Get up. Oh, sure. Let the bear sit on you.
Fuck you.
Now we gotta go on Kumba.
Dude, we got nothing for you. Go away.
Get out of here, bird. Get out. Go.
No. No, go away.
Oh,
nope.
Yeah.
No.
I'm coming for you.
This way?
I'm coming for you.
All
right.
Walking,
all right, fine. I'll leave. Rawr. Bunch of amateurs.
If you get attacked by a geese or a goose, it's over.
No kidding.
It's over. You just run.
Just run. You can't fight with them.
No, you can't
you
fight.
You lose.
You will lose. Oh God, he's brought friends.
Oh God, it's the Doom Patrol.
Oh no. He brought friends.
Don't come over here.
No.
Up to, up to, up to, up to, up to. Here we go.
Oh no.
Get him!
No.
This is weird.
I know, it is weird. But it's interesting.
So you ready?
Yeah, I guess so.
All right, let's do it.
All right. Let's show them this is how we do.
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 Deep in the heart of Africa, we search for another wild creature. Oh God, it's a Rikor.
I'm smacking.
Let's see what animals they got.
Lemurs.
Lemurs?
It's King Julian.
I like to move it, move it.
No.
You like to move it, move it.
No, you stop.
You like to move it.
Crazy little critters.
Why are females so ugly?
Why are you so ugly?
Shut up.
Hyenas. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy.
Oh, screw you. I don't like to be videotaped.
Shut up.
Come on. Come on, that'd be awesome if you could talk like that.
Oh my God, dude. Just get away from me. Go away.
Hey, buddy.
Oh my God, dude.
You, that's
what?
You.
What? That's not me.
That is totally
that's
you.
That's totally the hyena.
That is freaking
I don't know what
you.
You're talking about. What are you talking about?
You doing okay, Rick?
Singing Muppets.
Actually, cool. It's Sesame Street, but... You okay?
No.
Are you sure?
Do I look okay?
Oh. You having fun playing with yourself there, Rick?
No.
Oh, so it's not even enjoyable for you to play with yourself?
Shut up.
What you got there?
Nah, I can't even get a good... Hold on. Nope. Nope.
Can't see it, ha ha ha.
See you, though. And we can see me in this gorgeous mug. It may be a little egotistical, but...
You might have to walk in the front. Just depending on my dad. You know,
yeah, I hate walking any more than I have to. You shut up.
Get off me. I'm playing Monster Strike.
Did you know there's an anime series on it? It's actually pretty good.
Yeah, I heard.
But this, you know what sucks? They're like 8 minutes long.
Oh.
I'm like, you can make a serious good anime out of this.
Speaking of good anime, Gundam Iron-Blooded Orphans. Hey, you can agree.
Shut up.
Ugh. Douche. Yeah, watch Iron-Blooded Orphans. It's awesome.